I mean, they should be, like, their rear end's facing out.
Oh,
no,
that,
no.
Yeah.
Yeah, they should be.
Yeah, like that. Yeah. Hey, I'm off. I'm ready to get ready to go off and catch an airplane. I'm always running.
Hi Megan, this is Danny at the parking spot. Just calling because one of the drivers found your glasses on the bus. You can give me a call back here at 718-322.
Daddy-o. Where's Mom?
She's got her eye on food.
Food for mother. Ready to do Maine? Dad made his own earmuffs. I'm very proud because I made my own earmuffs. Wait, they make a noise?
They do.
Wait, what? How did you? What is this
the
thing that you got?
In there. Got what? A job lot. Cost $1.50. The little crown. Hello.
I mean, they should be like their rear end's facing out.
Oh,
no,
that,
no.
Yeah.
Yeah, they no, should be.
Yeah, yeah, like that. Yeah.
Well taken. Oh, I see what you mean.
I told you that before and you argued with me. It's like they would be more like really muffs.
Yeah, but you wouldn't know what they were.
Sure you would. Because
you wouldn't see their faces in there.
Oh man, he's getting into this more than Halloween.
That's.
Oh God.
You are gonna have to move to the rooming house at the end of our street.
Perfect.
You look like you'd fit right in with that crowd. Maybe you can work that out for Halloween costume somehow.
With, what do you think they're supposed to be?
With your big blue fleece?
What do you think they are like?
What do you mean, what do they think?
There are holes in the curtains. It snowed. Is there still going to be a parade? Looks pretty bad out there. Yikes. Oh, charming, charming room we have here. Charming room.
Right toward Maine 4 North US 2 East, then turn right onto Maine 4 North. Turn right onto Maine 4 North US 2 East.
Like, God, there's a chili eating contest at this gazebo. Listen, I'm really cold and wet, but this chili is really good, so yum. I guess. I guess I'm filming. I'm not sure.
Yeah, you are.
I'm going to inherit this phone. I have to learn how to use it.
You're also going to inherit us discussing whether we're going to whether you're filming or not, because it's also recording us talking.
I forgot about that. It's horrible.
Amazing,
this won't be good. Look at Dad buying all my Christmas gifts. If you will mind this.
No.
Oops, sorry. You mind being in a film? God knows what she's going to do with it. How do I shut this off? You've been Chester Greenwood.
I've been Chester Greenwood since 1986.
It's a long time to reach.
I've done it through wind and rain and sleet and snow.